Hello guys, it's Steve here.
Dexter.
Hang on.
What's up? Adrian here.
What's up guys?
He was over last night.
When the Cubs won the NL pennant.
Yep. And he's over again. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go play baseball in a bit, but, it's October 23rd, and
70 degrees outside.
It doesn't even feel like it. 70 degrees.
Yeah, it feels like late fall to early winter in the south.
Yeah, it feels at least like, you know, like September or whatever.
Yeah, late September.
Yeah, right? late September.
Late September in Chicago, it's usually around somewhere in the 60s or 70s.
Yeah.
Or actually, it feels more like early October, I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, early October, this is normal, but late October, we're like, in like late October-ish. And, yeah. I wouldn't doubt if it's like this. I remember last November, the first week, it was in the 70s all week. I don't know if you remember that.
November 2015 sometime?
Yeah, November, I think it was like, hang on, November 2nd to November 6th, I think, mm-hmm. or 5th of last year, it was in the 70s. That's warm for November.
Right.
But tell everybody about your wallet incident.
Well, today I thought I lost my wallet, but I went back into my car and it was blending in with the seats.
Yeah, like, were you, like, on your way to my house when you thought you lost it?
Yeah, I was about to come here, yeah.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Then I'll record more. Alright. We're going to the ballpark. You can see leaves on the ground. It doesn't even feel like October, like late October.
For y'all. So what ballpark? In Western Springs?
Yeah.
Chrysler 300, Dodge Charger, GMC Uganda Nelly, Cadillac Escalade, GMC Sierra Denali, Toyota Sequoia Platinum. I don't know. Yeah.
Huh?
Or something like
Metro train tracks.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we're at the ballpark. This is the same ballpark we went to last time, like a couple weeks ago, the last time me and Adrian hung out. There's that hockey rink over there. Yeah, finally back here at the I bring, of course, this bat and this bat. This is a new bat. I'm bringing this one this time. And, yeah. So, yeah. Also, I got new batteries, the battery. So, it'll probably won't die, so I'll record, yeah.
Video for a sec.
Oh. first Thursday, so...
How about Saturday?
We have to worry
hit that to the warning track. Another good hit. Yeah. Tad bit over. Yeah, like that. That was all right. Another decent one. Full confident. Alright. One more hit.
Let's see where I hit it all the way. Let's see where I hit it. I hit it out of play, right? Alright. Right over there, alright.
I think there's a train might be coming. Easton baseball bat. Had this bat for a long time. Seemed to hit better with that bat. Alright. water tower of Western Springs. Might record a little bit of the game with this camera.
You remember in the King of Queens where you saw how fat Kevin James was?
Yeah. Right, here's this hockey rink I recorded once. And then, yeah, once I recorded this last time we went here. Yeah, pretty nice area. I would record more of it, but there are people inside the hockey rink who are just sitting down. So, and I don't want to record them, so yeah. There's a scoreboard of this ballpark. Ball, strike, out, home, guest, pitch count, home, guest, William Blair. '11-year-old Illinois champions. 2006, 10-year-old Illinois champions. If you were a bunch of champions that year. And 2012, 11-year-old champions. Yeah. There's Adrian sitting all the way at the dugout over there. One thing I hate about fall, you know, with all these leaves on the ground, it's harder to find, you know, the baseball. You think maybe you see the ball, but it's a leaf. That's, you know, like what the hell. The hockey. Whoa. Adrian's turn to bat. I'll record a little from this angle, then a little from behind the plate.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
This went into the dugout.
Yeah, three more hits.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It hit the top of the dugout.
Oh, I wish I could have hit a replay of that.
Yeah, it hit the top of the dugout or whatever, and then hit the bar of the fence and then went into the dugout. That was pretty cool. He almost got it. All right, we'll be back here next time it gets warm and we hang out. Hopefully, maybe sometime soon, maybe next weekend, maybe, I don't know. All right. No cars coming, so we're fine. Okay. All right.
All right. It's a nice truck.
Yep.
Good. Some good looking guys in there. Sounds like a girl.
Oh boy.
You can hear the metal bats from these other people at this baseball field.
You want to tell everybody what a ball hit, a bat of any kind hitting a ball used to remind your dad of?
What?
What a bat hitting a ball used to remind your dad of?
I think I know why, because that's probably the sound of it.
What about a metal bat hitting a ball? What the fuck?
Yep.
Time for me to open up this fucking window.
Yep. Dairy, whatever it's called. Please no outside food or drink.
The ice cream I got.
You don't have to eat it like that.
I know how to eat ice cream.
Oh, okay.
Outside of Western Springs, the train tracks,
Let's go drive around somewhere.
Alright, we're getting out of this ice cream shop. Excuse me. Oh, it's locked.
Wait, what?
Oh, never mind.
Is the camera still on? Ran away.
Uh-huh. Alright.
Just because it does look like an undercover cop car. That's a nice Mercedes E-Class.
Yeah. What do you think of this area?
It's not too bad.
Yeah, it's not bad at all. Looks old school.
But very upper middle class.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does look pretty old school when you look at it.
Yeah.
That's a nice red Corvette right there. Your dad's least favorite car, the white one right there.
Huh? Lions Township.
See, go all the way here.
All right, Adrian is going to BP to get some gas.
In my car.
Yeah. Now we're in front of a BP. Adrian's getting gas in his car. Because he's running out of gas. BP, Boston Market across the street. Yeah. We're gonna stop at my place for a couple minutes and then we're gonna go back out, maybe get something to eat. Yep.
Okay, now we're going back to Steve's house.
Yep. Is red.
Man, I can't go.
Yep. It's now evening. Stopped at my house for a bit. Adrian's unlocking the car.
Can we go to Joliet?
If you want. I don't care where we go.
Yeah. Oh, fuck it, dude. Let's just go to Joliet.
Yeah. I put on a sweatshirt because it's a little chilly out here since it's evening.
Yeah, it's 6:58.
Yep, 6:58 p.m. Mm-hmm. And we're just gonna drive around.
Paleontastic is my favorite.
Yeah.
My favorite.
I only know one Haley, and that's Haley Urbanchik, and
I haven't seen her since 5th grade.
Yeah, me and her got along well.
Yeah, 2nd grade, so.
Yeah, 2nd grade, she didn't get along with us because we used to talk about weird things like poo-poo and pee-pee.
Yeah, we just didn't really know who we were at
yeah,
that time.
Yeah, we were little kids.
Little kids don't even know who they really are.
Yeah.
They're good kids, they just need to you know, grow up a little more. Put it that way.
Yeah.
We're going to Joliet.
Joliet, Illinois. How far is it from here?
I don't know. Let me check it out real quick.
All right.
Beat in my trunk, make the bank deposit. Beat in my trunk, make the bank deposit. Oh my god, make the block bump. I get my tongue twisted every time. Beat in my truck, make the block bump. Boys in the hood, call me Black Donald Trump. 37 minutes.
It's worth it.
Yeah.
It could be worse, it could be an hour.
Yeah.
There's forest preserves we're driving through. Yep, it's a Sunday. Huge, tall, high-rise building or whatever that, like, collapsed.
In Chicago?
Yeah.
How did it possibly collapse?
I don't know. I was just, like, in the dream. I was just, like, walking down some street and I saw a building collapse from, like, far away.
Like, a lot of people died there?
Yeah, I think so. Well, no, I don't know if there was any deaths or not. I just saw a building fall and then later, I went home and watched the news and then saw it on the news.
A building collapsed on the news? Oh, wait, it was in the dream.
Yeah, it was just in the dream. I was watching the news in the dream.
So it was a bad one? A dream?
Yeah, it was just strange.
Did your dad ever cry over a dream like that?
I don't know. Probably. Guys, there was this one car
right, like, over there.
Yeah.
Ahead of us.
Yeah.
He got into the left lane just to speed past us. Like,
yeah,
what the fuck is
we were like at a red light and then the light just turned green, so we were about to go and this car just sped so fast past us. Oh, what, like, what the hell?
Yeah, what is this guy doing?
Is he in a hurry to get to somewhere?
Or is he just not in a hurry but really wants to get somewhere?
Yeah.
I don't even know what the hell this deal is. Yeah. Oh, we'll let karma go his way.
Yep.
This is the car right here.
Yeah, and remember yesterday when that one car blew a red light?
Yeah, it was a red pickup truck, and there was a police car in my rearview mirror. That driver better be lucky.
Better, yeah.
How lucky he is that, yeah, that police car was not where I was, you know, right behind him.
Yeah. Oh, there's like a waterfall over there or whatever. Or really? A fountain. Or, I don't know. It's like a fountain, actually.
I didn't see no fountain. For no apparent reason, but to be
this place looks so old school. Like, this is like Lockport, I think.
I think, yeah, it is Lockport. Or Lamont, whatever it's called.
Yeah, me and Mr. G would ride in this town all the time to go to his house.
Right.
Yep. There's this one store we would always go to in this area. The green light there and a red light here, and then it's gonna turn green here and then it'll turn red there.
What the hell is up with this fucking light? Hurry up.
Yellow light. Red light.
Those are some nice looking motorcycles right there. Would you hurry up, you stupid light?
Yeah.
I'm surprised this light actually stayed green.
Me too. Shockingly.
Actually, I'm very impressed and surprisingly impressed.
Me too. Church building over there.
An older one, but still probably in business.
Yeah.
In business.
I don't know, this is the old Joliet prison.
Mm-hmm. If it was still in business and we were driving past, would you be like paranoid that there might be a prison or escaping?
I don't know.
Oh, fucking nowhere or some shit like that.
Yeah, we're in the middle of nowhere. There's like a forest preserve. A small road.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Oh boy, we are so screwed.
employees close on Sunday.
Over there is the orthodontist that I went to get my braces off and on. Right, this building over here. This is my orthodontist.
Do you know where you want to eat, Steve?
Yeah, a year and a half ago.
This Mother's Day 2016 I made up for.
I always dreaded going to that place over there. Stupid orthodontist. Hang on. There'd be some days, like I'd come home from school and shit, and I'd be tired and just want to relax. And my dad would say, "Steven, time to go to the orthodontist. You got an orthodontist appointment."
That's one thing that sucks about having braces and shit.
Yeah, you have to have appointments. Like some days you have appointments after school, and you don't want to, do anything. So. But no, you have to go to the orthodontist and sit in a boring waiting room watching boring Disney movies or whatever.
Yeah. What the hell McDonald's it is.
Yep, McDonald's here in Oak Lawn, Illinois.
Let's take it home and eat it. The chair's already up and the door's probably already locked.
Yeah. Wait, why are they closing this early?
No, the drive-thru.
No, I know, but.
Number three, take out the onions, ketchup, pickles, and tomatoes.
So you want no ketchup?
No ketchup.
No mustard?
No mustard. No onions, pickles, or anything like that. Just the cheese. And whatever else is on.
What would be your drink?
My drink would be, let me get a Sprite, please. Make it all medium.
Anything else?
That'll be it.
That would be it. Alright, thanks.
What the hell am I thinking?
What do you mean?
I made a bit of a mistake last year. My mom on Mother's Day.
And try forgetting about it.
I want to cry every time I think about it.
Any day. Any day. I'm weird.
You are.
I act like a nuthead.
Crying at the drive-thru. Did he ever come here where he said I wanted to light make? He was in his Friday clothes?
No, that was 2012.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Hello. Thanks.
Have a nice night.
Thanks, you too.
Is he at your house?
Lazy Mary, you better get up. She answered back, I am not able.
Okay,
what the fuck is that car honking at?
The jaywalker.
Oh, okay.
Well, he deserves to be honked at.
Yeah, as long as he wasn't honking at us. And this is the Ford my mom got the Windstar at, well, my dad at first. Italian song or whatever. It's pretty good.
Show it to me when we get home.
Maybe I will.
Yes, I will be.
Do a demonstration of you pretending to order and cry.
Uh-huh. Welcome to McDonald's. What would you like to order?
Yeah, let me please have an order of a quarter pounder with cheese. And number three, with a meal and a drink of Sprite.
And then what? Is that all?
Is that all?
No, let me please get two McDoubles with a small fry and a small Sprite, please.
Was that your order?
Yes, that would do it.
And second of all, are you okay?
No, a car cut me off. It almost caused me an accident to get into an accident.
Right about now. The funk song. I don't know. Are we eating at Les Brothers? Eh, prime time. Fuck you, prime time.
Fuck prime time.
Pizza Land. Video. I'm just going to Adrian's car to get my mitt, my baseball mitt that I forgot in the car. I forgot that it didn't put it in the bags. And I remember taking the bag into the bats. Hang on, I know it's in the...
I got it.
Yeah. I got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, well, I'll see you next weekend or whatever, whenever you next come.
Alright, I'll see you guys maybe next weekend.
Alright, see you later, guys. Goodbye. Yeah, so I'll do more vlogs. Maybe Adrian will come next weekend. And, yeah. So have a good one, guys. Yeah, have a good one. Have a good one. And so I keep saying that, I keep not ending the video. Well, hang on first. Make sure Adrian. Oh shit, that's stupid. Okay, but yeah. Again, have a good one. I'm for sure ending the video. Goodbye.